Jenny.
Thank you.
matter and energy. Spectre.
Looking down at our own feet, dimly aware that the tips of our shoes have already crossed the edge of the cliff.
Oh, I emerged in a symptomless coma 3 years ago, and since then, the number of cases has been steadily increasing. To watch a patient in a state of unavoidable decline runs against every instinct I have. When the dreadful day comes, I try and make things as easy as possible for the family. Even then, their hopes can be very unrealistic.
Nurse, could you double the benzodiazepine?
consciousness. Why do you cling to such a pathetic existence?